Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy 2 on the Nintendo Wii. And we're going to do another part for the first Bowser level that we ever did. Bowser Jr.'s Fury Fortalia. To be honest, I still don't know how to pronounce that. And we automatically get taken to the boss. No transportation or anything. Are you gonna do anything? 2 minutes. Come on. Go underground already. There we, nope, okay. Basically, if you haven't figured it out already, you gotta beat this thing within the time limit that it gives you. I'm not sure how long it took last time. Probably worse than what I'm gonna do this time. You feel pressure more so than anyone else, you know, when you're actually playing and watching. And especially when you've got a time limit in the little corner there, you definitely feel more pressure from what you're meant to. There we go. Yeah, you're getting annoyed. We've done this before. Come on. Just gotta beat a time limit now. You're not hard. The time limit is. In fact, I wouldn't even say the star is really that hard either. Come on, and you go. There we go. There we go. One more pop. Waiting for that one there. Oh, damn it. If he didn't hit me, I would have had it. 1 minute left to spare. Okay, 1 minute left, so I gotta knock this thing out as best as I can, or I'm screwed. Come on. You're such a pain in the ass, you stupid dragon. Why do you have to be so annoying? Okay, there's your stupid bubble pop. There you go. Was that like a boil? Like a blister? Or a boil or something on his tail? And then he randomly What do you call that? Like spontaneously combusts? Or would you just call it like disintegrating into smoke to the point where he ignites himself and then disappears without even causing Mario any breathing pain? Wait, what's that word? God, I'm so out of it today. I don't even know what is wrong with me. And there we go, another comet star for the Supermassive Galaxy. So, thanks for watching and goodbye.